I should probably go home.
I'm tired.
Joe Biden, wake up.
Joe,
I'm tired.
Joe Biden.
What's happening?
Joe Biden, I live in money.
What's happening?
Joe! Joe!
You got the vaccination?
Yeah.
Are you okay? I mean, you seem no, it works. Or the mom and dad. Or
you got a bad reputation. That's the word out on the town. It gives a certain fascination. But it can only bring you down. You better turn yourself around. Turn yourself around.
If your kid wanted to find out whether or not there's a man on the moon or whatever, you know, something, or, you know, whether those aliens are here or not, you know, who are the people they talk to?
I remember very clearly, I think anybody who was alive at the time does. I remember my parents waking me up and we went down and we watched you guys land on the moon.
No,
which
you didn't.
Was,
no, you didn't.
What?
Because there wasn't any television. There wasn't anybody taking a picture. You watched animation. So you associated what you saw with...
I have very hazy memories.
Yeah, I know.
Well, no, but what we saw was we all were gathered around
heard,
the old curved top radio
me
and listened.
Talking about, you know, how many feet we were going to the left and right, and then I said, contact light, engine stop.
It was
and
exciting.
A few other things, and then Neil said, Houston, Tranquility Base, the Eagle has landed. Man, how about that?
That was very exciting.
Not a bad line.
Yeah.
Not a bad line.
Yeah.